Welcome back, and today's video, I'm going to show you something really cool. Yep, I'm going to show you my Lego Shin Godzilla. That's right, I'm scratchy. Okay. Yes, it's this bad boy here. Maybe you can't see it, so this is what it looks like. I'll show you more. It's small because I don't want it to be collapsed. What it looks like. The head, it is really cool, and it can go, and it can snap, and it doesn't resemble the Shin Godzilla you see in the movies, but no. Also, we have Kamata-kun, but that's for another story. But look at this bad boy, and without the head, it looks nothing like Shin Godzilla. Yeah, gotta disagree to agree. Let's put it back in. You know, this is the tail. It can go slightly up and down because there's a joint. It can move to side too. Here's the joint. Without the tail, it looks normal. There's only three dorsal plates. See? One, two, three. Without the tail, it won't stay stable. See? The tail is, and the dorsal plate is also connected to this. It goes slightly right here. This is where the hands look like.